Welcome to JC Outdoor Fever, and we're gonna be out here looking for some pretty rocks. So come along with me and you can be a rock star. We all could be a rock star. Why not?
Well, my chores are finally done. Am I taking a break? You better believe her. I'm gonna sit right here and watch JC's Outdoor Fever. The snow is finally gone, and the ice is melting through. It's time to take a little ride and find a rock or two. Rock hunting is fun and peaceful, therapeutic some might say. We're mighty excited to finally be on our way. Rock hunting, rock hunting.
Across a partial puddlestone out here in the water. It's got a bunch of little ones in it. Can't see the sides or back very well. And also I got one up here. It's got a band of stuff down through. So yeah, lots of big partials. Two of them right there. Still got a ways to go. I'm coming out of that bank up there. It's just loaded with rocks. And they keep getting washed out. Looks like we got another few couple of rocks. There's one right there. That one's beautiful. And you got one out here that is so unusual. I've never seen one quite banded. And that is pretty neat. It's got rust on one side. But, oh yeah, it's got rust all over, so that's a shame. That's a shame. Rocks with rust on it. It's hard to get that stuff out. It bleeds all over. Let's see. On there, it's just a partial. A little partial. Let's see, just spinning around. So let's keep on moving. Oh, wait, what do we got here? And what we got here by my foot? Check this out. Yep. It's got a couple little pieces on it. This one here. That one. That one's got a few pieces on it as well. But Leverites. Yeah, I guess you're just going to stay in one spot and never know. Okay. Let's come from this wooden stone. It's definitely a partial, but. Let's see if we can. Let's see what's up. And it's off and running. Okay. Maybe it's not a super fast drop off here. It's not too bad. Got a minnow there. A little band that goes. And it goes all the way around. What another cutie. You gotta love that. Just finding partials all over. Get down here. Got one. Man, find lots of them. Loving it. Absolutely loving it. We got a little ways to go. I don't know if there's a house around the bend or not, but starting to get some houses on the other side. There's a big guy out in the water. Looks like he's got a lot of little bitty rocks and a couple quartzies, some blacks. And I reached down, pulled that big rock out. Look at this. Till I get him one. There's a big chunk on there. Oh, this is fun. Oh, get back here. Can't show you if it's that far out. Yeah, he's got some chunks in him. That's pretty neat. Wow. Talk about a diversity of rocks. I got this one here, it's got some chunks in it. That's pretty by itself. And then you got this little guy here. He's pretty. He's unique. And then you got this one out here. And the colors on that. And then you got this quartzy. I don't know, all kinds of stuff on that one. Let's see if we can get them up. Wow. That's pretty. I just wonder if there's some gold in there. Squirt some gold in there somewhere. That's pretty. I like it. And I want to be putting stone out there. And the little one right there has got some in it. It's a wannabe. I love it. Impressive. Little rock right here. Get him wet. Home, but still pretty interesting. Okay, I had a go around a tree behind me here, and I found myself a little putty stone. See it? As a chick would say, see it? Okay. Bit of clay on it. Looks like only one piece of jasper. I think we'll just leave it right there. So getting close to, I don't know if we're gonna get close to running into our houses or not, but we'll just keep on going. Find a little rock here, it has some stuff in it, but it's neat. Get up that rock before a wave comes over it.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.
If you want to know what we do with these rocks, please go to Woodburning and More. The link is in the description.
Well, here we are on the beach. We'll be finding treasure soon. We looked and searched all morning long till late in the afternoon. Our day was very successful. Many rocks did we find. We'll be back someday soon, be it rain or be it shine. Rock hunting, rock hunting, we are on.